We are actually an analytics startup. Every business generates tons of data, and data, you know, often insights are not taken from data because people don't have the right tools, they don't have the right, the statistical, methodologies, they don't have the frameworks. So we are a company that has a platform that does everything from processing the data through to doing predictive and prescriptive analytics, all off of one platform. The way that we sell our solutions and our services is as both as a solution. So we have like cookie cutter solutions. You can buy a churn modeling solution from us, or you can buy denial analytics if you're a healthcare services provider. Or you can buy just the platform and you can configure your own reports, dashboards, analytics, all of that off of us. So that is really what we do. And learning from big companies is great for startups because big companies have done it before. They have started, from the place that we are at. And they have scaled. So if there are lessons that we can learn from them, how do we scale rapidly? How do we go and take our products and services to market? What should be the right approach? What should be our strategy? All of those are things that we can learn from them. And NetApp, from all of the, accelerator programs that we have seen, NetApp is definitely one of the more superior ones, simply because the metric that NetApp operates with, which is making the startup successful, is a very compelling metric. It helps us, it helps them.